Toyota started off Prius, now they have LQ.
Thank you.